¿Están de acuerdo? Since this is computer. Why it is called a single space amplifier means that we are using only one active device to design this amplifier circuit. If we are using two active devices, that it is a two-stage multiplier amplifier circuit. If we are using three active devices, then it is a three-stage amplifier circuit. Like this, you can design n number of stages using the active devices in your circuit. Here I am using only one active device, so it is called as a single stage amplifier circuit. Here another knob is there used as a voltage dividers, and C1 and C2 are the blocking capacitors. Here CE is nothing but the bypass capacitor. Basically these capacitors are divided into two types. Okay, block, and here C1 and C2 are divided, are works as a blocking capacitor, and CE is working as a bypass capacitor. The property of the blocking capacitor is it blocks DC and allows AC signal. Coming to the bypass capacitor, it blocks AC and allows DC signals. Okay, finally we are getting the output across the capacitor connected at the collector terminal of the transistor. When giving the input to the capacitor connected at the base terminal of the transistor. Here we are applying the AC signal, and here we are giving the amplified AC signal at the output of the collector terminal of the transistor. This is a CE amplifier, and this R1 and R2 are used for the stabilization purpose, and this combination of RE and CE used for the isolation purpose in this CE amplifier. Okay, now I will discuss about the differences between the CE, CB and CC amplifier circuits. Coming to the new other differences, CB and CC. These are the three different configurations, three different types of amplifiers we are designed by using the transistors. In this common emitter, emitter is common, and we are applying the input at the base terminal. Output is taking across the collector terminal of the transistor. Coming to the common base will be the common terminal. We are applying the input at the emitter terminal. Output is taken across the collector terminal. Coming to the common collector, collector is common. We are applying the input at the base terminal. Output is taken at the emitter terminal. These are the different three different types of configurations in the transistors and three different types of amplifiers. Coming to the differences of these amplifiers, here input resistance is medium. For this, we are considering the same amplifier. For that, input resistance is medium. And output resistance, this input resistance also indicated as RL. Output resistance is also medium. For this, CE amplifier, medium. And coming to the power gain, it is more in this CE amplifier. And current gain also more in this CE amplifier. And voltage gain is also more in this CE amplifier. In this CE amplifier, phase shift will be 180 degrees. The main application of this CE amplifier is audio devices. Audio frequencies, the main application of this CE amplifiers are audio frequency circuits. Okay, these are the differences of the 6 main differences in the amplifier circuit. In this CE amplifier, input resistance is medium and output resistance is medium. Coming to the power gain, it is more. Coming to the voltage gain, it is also more. Coming to the current gain, it is also more. Here the phase shift will be 180 degrees and it is used in the audio frequency devices. Like that, we will be discussing about the differences of the CB and CC. Okay, coming to the CB, input resistance is low and output, coming to the CB, input resistance is low and output resistance is high. Coming to the current gain, it is more. In CB configuration, the current gain will be less and the voltage gain will be more. Coming to the power gain, in this condition, it will be equal to the voltage gain. It will be equal to the voltage gain. And output resistance is low. Coming to the current gain, will be more in this CC amplifier. And voltage gain is less in CC of liquid. And power gain is equal to the current gain. Here the patient is resisted increase. In this condition also, coming to the CB also, patient is 360. Among the three amplifiers we discussed earlier, we are using this CE amplifier in most of the applications. Whenever the voltage gain requirement is more, in that situation only we are using this CB amplifier. And coming to the CC amplifier, this CC amplifier is also provided as an emitter follower. And it is used for the impedance matching purpose.